I speed through with a whoopsie, get a preview. All you gonna hear is yoo-hoo, then the heat shoot. With a mountain to get the singing like yodelay.
Why? Why you start rapping like that?
Why? It's that time.
See, rockin' cross and I got the pole. Now up shit's creek, they got the flow.
Yeah.
But caution my sister. So not only did I turn my head, I may rock the boat.
Yeah. I feel the same way. Yeah, he got you.
Rapping like that.
Hit his area with 51. Everything in the fire flies.
Go get your man.
And I feel like Butterfly gonna recap this.
So all y'all really know what happened. I'm gonna tell you what happened. He got smoked.
Since Holly Wrong kicked a hole in the game before multiple views by Tommy Gone. Gotta be strong when you're popping the paparazzi form. Slider singing in your local precinct like.
You already know what it is, man. Salute to the subscribers, that notification gang, etc., etc. Don't let none of that get too far ahead of you. You know who I be. Follow me on IG, Vida_Fly. Tell your mama I said hi. Shout out to the notification gang. Everyone who watches this content, whether religiously or in passing. Without you, we couldn't do what we do. Shout out to my brother Showtime SP, my dog Scrap, and all of our network partners over there at Fox 5NY. Speaking of Fox 5NY, we have an exclusive interview with Tay Rock that will be airing tomorrow, Friday, the 17th of November. It'll be around 5 o'clock in the evening. I will put out some more information on it. You can check that out. And we also have an episode of Overtime that will be airing with none other than the Gun Bar King himself. Salute to Rock and everything that he does. This is Jack Boy Maine versus Tay Rock. One of my dogs hit me up, my man Kevin, was like, yo, man, you know, everything that y'all got going on, do you still do breakdowns? I do a lot of breakdowns with my partner Showtime SP, the nobody who knows bodies and nobody, the body. He is one of the greatest, if not the greatest, you know what I'm saying, when it comes to this breakdown shit. And he loves doing it, you know what I'm saying, at a high level. It takes a lot of time to write down all of the bars and, you know what I'm saying, just find what you want. Because this battle came out. And I ain't really see nobody talking about it, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of drama shit going on online, a lot of Easy and John going back and forth online, Ferb doing his thing online, all this shit, drama. I was like, man, what the fuck, where's the recap? We don't recap no more? I know, but it's the recaps, dog. Like, where they at? So I was looking online just to see if I could find a recap. Then I had to remind myself that, nigga, you gotta do it. So shout out to Tay Rock versus Jack Boy Maine. Very interesting battle, high energy, a lot of bars, and it was a war, man. I really was entertained. I watched the battle 3 times, and I don't, let me move. It is very difficult for me to find 3 times to watch a single battle, but as I watched it more, and the haymakers, and the punches, and the moments that was going on in here, I definitely was like, yo, this needs to be broke down. So, let's get into it, man. And I went old school, man. I got notes. I got notes and I got quotes, man. First round, Jack Boy Maine versus Tay Rock. Rock comes out. The burner hits you. You on an operating table while they getting surgical with you. The only thing docs don't understand is the nerve of a nigga. He takes his slogan, flips it on, the crowd reacts to it. He said, not a sound when rock around. Handle made out of lumberjack, I'll chop you down. You know what I'm saying? Handle's made of lumberjack, I will chop you down. I'm like, okay, this is what I'm here for. Is it a lie or fire? So far, we working with some fire, you know what I mean? The hammer made a lumberjack, I'll chop you down. The John with me, if I go get it, you gonna jump inside the crowd. John with me, jump inside the crowd. I was rocking with it. Crack the hat, plant spikes in them, you'll be a cactus jack. So he says, crack the hat, plant spikes. So a plant with spikes is a cactus, but he used the cactus jack line, saying that he would be a cactus jack. But it was kind of a double entendre, but it really wasn't. Still kind of fire, I fucked with it. Clear body, give Jack Nicholson head through the door like, here's Johnny. I know we heard these bars before with the Jack Nicholson and the Rum Nitty joint, but I like the way Rock put that one together. Keep on rocking. He said, Jackanese. He said, your language is Jackanese. I speak too. He said, your language is Jackanese. I speak too. I speed through. You get a preview. He get a yoo-hoo, then the heat shoot. When I'm mountain, we'll get the singing like yodeling. Yoo-hoo. Whoa. SP, where the fuck are you at? SP, where are you at, nigga? Where's SP? Yo, did not. You get a yoda like, hee hoo. That nigga was wild. And I said, what the hell? What a mountain jack or get. So, keep it moving. He said, I'm plotting on Jack with a beanstalk, fee, fi, fo, fum. I like that. He said, I got house manners. I walk in the house and hang a hat. He's wilding now. Now he's going into the AMG flow. Fire off the buckle, cane is back. Hit a shoulder, leave an elbow flying. Shane O'Mac. Shane O'Mac. He said, once Jack in the air, I change a tire. Because when Jack is in the air, that's how you change a tire. But he took his coat off, so he put Jack in the air. Then he changed the tire. That was a slick-ass bar. He's cooking through his first round. Strap registered to me, but the bullets is in your name. I chose the white one. I don't recap often, but when the bullets is the strap registered to me, the bullets is in your name. Fire. Cap a tool on me. He feel a gust of wind, like a gust of wind, but a gust of wind, but a cap a tool. Fire. It was a reachy. It was a little reachy, but it was a cap a tool. I fucked with it. Keep going. Cut the brim. Grab a razor and flip. I'm talking above the rim. Grab the razor and flip. Flips and above the rim. Fire. Cut the brim. Wow, his first round was very well put together. Jack Boy Man comes out in his first round. The first couple, like this Jack Boy Man has a flow where sometimes he'll be using a lot of words that rhyme, but it's the Jackanese, so he can be like exorcism, Texas, death decision, your next decision, and then he'll get to a big ass punchline, but it's the Jackanese because he's Jackanese. I fuck with Jack Boy Man. He comes out, he has a couple of lines, then he says, what? He said, rock. Watch him rock back and forth between predators like a Learjet. You know what I'm saying? Because he was talking about different MCs that rock be hanging around both predators till death like a Learjet. I fucked with that. He said something about and then he went on and said, I'm Magneto with the arms out because my metal ain't leave me yet. Talking about Rock getting his chain took, but Jack John threw a replica. You know what I'm saying? But the metal ain't leave his hand. Magneto, okay, I'm rocking with it. Then he starts talking about when Rock was at the Gnome 8. Where Jack Boy Man had the go get it moment with the chain and all of that shit. He said, you got dirty on us, acting purdy on us, yelling, yeah, John, getting flirty on us. And he was like, yeah, John, they got the jury from us. I like the flow that he's getting into. Now his mom holding up Rock like, what the fuck is this? 30 pointers, that shit was clean. That shit, Jack, stop fucking playing with me, B. Stop, yo, my nigga. You don't rap like that for now on, son. Give me my fade. Just the fucking man. You my brother, but give me my motherfucking fade, nigga. You rapping like that, I bet, B. I bet. I've been in the gym. I'm damn near slim. I'll fight any one of you niggas. I like that. That's the type of shit I like. Like that right there, I like that. You know what I'm saying? That was fire. So he says he gets into another pocket of flow. Stop and go. They got the flow. They got the go. Caution my sister. So not only did I turn my head, I made Rock the boat. I said, okay. Jack came to play. This nigga Jack was in. I made Rock the boat. Don't rock the boat, baby. Rock the boat. I like that shit. Jack, you. I'm fucking with this first round. He says, made Rock the boat. He said, you ain't got no 60s no more like the Rolling Stones. He said, you know, faking Crip, he gonna go up Nipsey. Then he had that's your Little Mermaid, cause she kept singing while she was holding Rock the whole time. Then he had a Miami Heat scheme where he says the last line was tell caution anything you want, but add a bio, like bam, out of bio, but make sure you add a bio to whatever thing you say. I fucks with that. He says, catch Mama Tay and them Sunday Prince with Rock. Blouses, you know, Prince, Dave Chappelle, Blouses, Game, I was fucking with that line too. Columbine, Amistad, ship them off like Lil Wayne, then a Hume on the Yamaha, Jack Boy Man he was getting kind of crazy in the first round, I ain't gonna hold you. Then he said, TNT, he said, what kind of rock is that? A PMB, Jack, you ain't even got to do all that. Like, I understand you getting crap. What kind of rock is that? It's a PMB, fucking wild. Speak out of term, and them words had a back in your mouth. He was like, I heard about, they heard about in the back of his mouth. Then the last line he says, you know, saying that they took Rock's chains without a gun. He said, any nigga getting two chains off a hook is a fucking problem. Your girl love me, I'm a fucking problem. You know, I like the fuck, I got a fucking problem. You know what I'm saying? That was a fire hook. I ain't gonna lie, man. The first round, Razor thin. This round is close to both, but I am, if I'm looking at it, I'm going with Jack Boy Maine in the first round. I love Rock's first round, but there's no, like, there were certain moments that Jack, like, Rock had fire throughout his whole first round. But some of the most impactful moments that I'm taking from this round, like the big, big hey makers towards the end of the round that Rock the PNB, that may rock the boat. Rock you, my man, I know you on TV tomorrow, but goddamn, I gave Jack the first round. It is what it is, you know what I'm saying? Let's keep it moving. Rock, I know you got some more. Now, there's a lot of niggas that's gonna have Rock with the first round, trust me. But this was a solid round. This round is 10-10 from both of these niggas. But the only reason why I'm getting a little edge to Jack is the way that motherfucker ended so hard like that. I said, God damn. And plus, I'm like, Rock nice. If this round is edge razors thin, Rock got enough to where if he need to jump in that bag and get the next round and the one after that, we could do that. So I like to put a little pressure on my friends. Some of y'all niggas, you know what I'm saying? Jack's my man too, you know what I'm saying? Everybody that I rock with, I want to put a little pressure. I got Jack up 1-0. Rock, what you going to do? Rock comes out in his second round. This nigga starts going fucking crazy. He said, I'ma still make space for the hat like the ones that I used to wear. He said, it gets spacious. The big hat trying to battle me. Well, shit, I made the big hat famous. Oh, okay. I'm sorry, my nigga. I ain't mean to get a nigga the first round. I just want to see what you was gonna come in second round, my nigga. Goddamn, sometimes it be like that. I'm the one that made the big fat famous. He said, it sing on semi or automatic. Yeah, switch that cadence. You got the AR, you know what I'm saying, with the semi. Brit, automatic. Pop, switch that cadence. Switch that brit. Switch that cadence. Y'all know what I used to do. They don't went out the way to tell you. So yeah. Brit, switch that cadence, nigga. I love that shit. He said, get snatched out of whatever car Jack in. Love that. Unidentified serial killer gave Jack the Ripper. Now this nigga's wildin'. He said, blasted. Burst your bubble, Jack. Now it's blood on your bubble jacket. An old boxer getting buried, Jack Dempsey. Then he said another line. Remember that female wrestler China that died? That's how Jacqueline. I'm like, oh God. Then he says, a silencer. He won't get to hit around. It's like a Tory verse. Round. You know Tory when she did that bullshit. Then he's still going. He's just wilding. Jack, we are uncomfortable with your shirt off. We'd rather see you on a shirt. Incredible. Doctors had to put Pampers on Jack. Oh, my fucking God. Nigga, it was my fault. I gave nigga the first by edge. Why are you doing this in the second? Sheesh. He says, put Pampers on. He said, Jackie, stay here. Then shot up his bigger mama house. No matter, don't care whatever hat he made Pierce. You can call me Hattie Mae Pierce. This nigga's wildin'. Don't care whatever hat he made Pierce. Had he made Pierce, that's not even a reach. Because he's saying whatever hat he... My bad, my nigga. Goddamn. I won't give him the first next time. Shit, my bad. He said, we either get the code to the safe or beat it out of him. Blade ripped through flesh. You hear him hollering. It'll go through brown, white, and pink Neapolitan. Nigga, my fucking bad, Rock. God damn, bro. I said my bad already. Damn, nigga. Why you got to do all that, dog? I said it was my bad already, nigga. Shit. What the fuck? We get the code to the safe or we beat it out of him? Blade ripped through flesh, you hear him hollering to hit the brown, the white, and the... Alright, man. Alright, what the fuck we doing here, man? I don't even... What are we doing here? Going crazy in the second round. He got beat by the Iron Clear 3-0 Solomon. Then he had another line. Drugs trying to get you jacked like steroids. Like, I'm tired. I'm like, what am I doing here? This is what shit like this is why I don't do recaps, because this is crazy. He said we either get the code to the safe or beat it out of him. Oh shit. Jack comes out his second. He failed. They got rocked like Ezell. He said, you know get buff outside the car like details. He was talking about like when they ran down on Rock in the car, you know get buff outside the car details. He's still wild. He said, when we synonym for your antonym, they'll add a roll when we homonym. Like that was fire. Add a roll, synonym, homonym. Because when Rock had the synonyms and antonyms, when I send you, Jack is cooking in a second again. Jack in jail went up the hill for a rifle. He had another scheme where he ended it with one blood at 4 a.m., made an Uber pool. He had another fire line. Dracula, bat, nah, he get wings for that. The only place you can bury a rock in Fish's Gills Arena. I like that. Out the Bush, Shimmy Shimmy, Rock on Top, Jimmy Jimmy, Camping, Sticky Sticky, Scratched and Fire Rock. Ficky Ficky. I like that shit too. Ask J2 Dad, The Blade Happened. Fire. Then he had another fire scheme. He said, cut rock, the price cheap, get your charger plug, type C, get your lanes going, Kylie, smack your franchise, might leak. Yup, in my white tee, Jack. I love that. Ooh, I like that shit. Let me take you back. He said, cut rock, the price cheap, get your charger plug, type C, get your lanes going, Kylie, smack your franchise, might leak. Yup, in my white tee. Shit was fire. I got Rock winning the second round. Rock, first round energy was crazy. Jack's second round was fire. But I edged Jack the first. I got Rock with the second. Let's take this down to the third. Who is going to make the decision that's going to make me give them the battle? You know what I'm saying? Because I like that. I'm like, nigga, these niggas is wild. To me, it's definitely 1-1 to get the job done. You know what I'm saying? If you want to give Rock the first and Jack the second, or Jack the first and Rock the first, 1-1 going into the third. Why? I'm not sitting here breaking all these bars down if niggas ain't got no fire. They 1-1 going into the third. That's how I call it, so I don't spoil it. Rock's third. Ace status been higher than Jack. That's how the cards is dealt. He said, knock the top off of Brim. He's a sun visor. He said, two pistols. He said, New Hampshire, New Brunswick. I put Maine in the middle because between New Hampshire and New Brunswick is Maine. That's fire as shit. Put red bottom on the brim. He's a fedora now. Something rolls. If Jack overboard, he said they can't do the autopsy because he hasn't unthawed. In other words, they still waiting on Jack to defrost. This nigga Rock is bugging on this nigga in the third round. I ain't gonna hold you. Something rose blue in Jack's face. He froze to death. He said, fuck 50, extra cut. It's a bonus job, nigga. Where's SP? When? Get your man. Get SP. SP, get your fuck. He said, buck 50, you get the extra cut. It's a bonus check. Fire as shit. Leave Maine covered in blood like lions hunting. Fire. This pumpkin fire in his mouth. I made Jack a lantern. Big hole on the bottom of a brim. They could even pull a rabbit out the hat. It's magical. In fact, Rock's second round was magical. I mean, his third round was phenomenal. Like, I loved Rock's third round. Jack comes out, limited shots. He has this is the Continental line. He said, the legend for Rock's face and his hidden temple. The legends of the hidden temple with the Rock face in the game. I liked it. He said, Korea cabbage like kimchi. He said, shift Rock because your solar system known for moving, because the solar system is known for moving, and it's moving when the solar system does move. It's Rock's that's moving. I fucked with it. He said, he hollered, that's light, and started flowing to it. Surf got Rico, you got Fred, and Easy got Remy back. He said, this left hook will knock the gay up out you. Uppercut showed me he's sassy, because didn't he beef with a pipe up? That's right up your app. Nigga, listen to me. Shout out to motherfucking Piper Boy, nigga. That punchline was crazy. He said, then he had another line that's more brims than an Amish shop. He said, your car ain't got no AMG, so them fours, you better have sports mode. He said, shoot Rock in the shoe like Calvin Kane. And then he had a weird pause, and it was like a choke. He choked, you know what I'm saying?
Even when Rob was with you, you didn't drive and join the scene.
Yeah, I gotta be saying it's a choke. It's a choke. So, this is why I got Rock 2-1. It's a great battle, but you can't have this, can't have him. Shout out to Jack, though. He did his thing, but this is like a 20-second pause. Like, we can't do this. Not at this point in his career.
Choke for, it was almost like a 20-second joint, and then he tried to recover it, where, cause we're like, I'm still in my white tee, Jack. You're in my white tee. He had like a choke moment, but he tried to like freestyle his way out of it, but whatever he said didn't really land, cause the choke was too impactful. It's like, here's the thing, some of y'all niggas choke, and then y'all get to like a fire ass line that was part of the choke, that's one thing. But he choked, stumbled, kind of like, it's more than 10 seconds he choked. And he was looking around, and then after he did this shit, he did another one, And then he got into this weird shit, like where he was talking about smack and saying, you know, if I walk off this stage, he like, I need more racks. You know how that niggas, see, the thing is about the angles against smack, it's like we hear too many of them now, like none, this nigga, that, and everybody got fucking grievance with smack, but on the next card, they be back. Everybody got a grievance with smack, but on the next card, these niggas will be right back. So after a while, it gets like, oh God. So he does that and he walks off the stage, but it's like, it's not a stage. It's kind of like a pit style. So he's on the floor. So he kind of like, he said, I walk off this stage. Let's just say it like this. First two rounds of the battle, phenomenal. Third round, about halfway to about 80% of Jack's round was fire. He gets to this one point where he chokes. He comes back. He brings the line. It doesn't really hit. He gets into a smack poem, but a bad one. And then he walks off the stage. To me, I got Rock winning the battle 2-1 because I got Rock winning the third. His third was more complete. And I got Rock winning the second. I got Jack definitely, to me, just my personal opinion, I got Jack winning the first. But when I watched it, you know what I'm saying, it was very dope battle. Both should be doing very well. I would be, to see or hear that Rock's not going to be on Homecoming is kind of wild because it's like, yo, this is Tay Rock. This nigga got to be on Homecoming. Ain't no way. Who's coming home without Rock? You know what I mean? But from when I spoke to him, you know, it wasn't booked when I spoke to him. Now, they could go ahead and do something in the next couple weeks and make it happen, but I think Rock versus Jerry West should definitely be a battle that should happen. You know what I'm saying? Like, it should happen. Jerry's been having a phenomenal year. Rock's been doing this motherfucking thing, and they both deserve that shot on Homecoming in front of that New York crowd. You know what I'm saying? So, you got a couple weeks. Prove me wrong. I don't got no problem being proven wrong. P, whoever... Y'all niggas prove me wrong. I'm good with that. I'm like the weatherman. If I say it's gonna rain and the sun come out tomorrow, I'm cool with that. I'm good with being wrong. So make me wrong. Put Rock on Homecoming. As far as Jack did phenomenal. I loved what Jack did in his first and his second round. His third was cool a lot of the way through it, but it's just that point. I don't know. He might say that's what he meant to do, but if he meant to do it, it was like, nigga, somebody's around. You should have been like, nah, damn. Somebody should have been like, that was cringy. It was like a weird pause. Then he came back, then he paused again. And then he got into the smack poem, and it's just, I was like, you know, sometimes you just be like, I wanted more the PMB, like them moments like that, Jack. That's what I need from you. I need more shit. That was, But you showed you could show up versus a big name MC who was going to bring 100% versus you. Like, Rock didn't play no games with you. He brought 100%. And, you know, you was definitely there. If I compare this to a basketball game, I'll say Rock won 113-109. Like, he just won. Like, it wasn't like he smoked. I didn't get anybody getting smoked. It just, when Jack got to that part of his round, it just, to me, in a battle that's this close, alright, I want y'all to understand. In a battle this close, don't give me something to give the battle to the other person for. It's too close. But then if I got a choke from you and none from him, it makes my decision way much easier. Make it tough on me by making the battle so fire that everybody gets through their material and I'm sitting here like, oh shit. But, you know, I definitely like that shit that Jack had. Cut Rock the price cheap, get your charger plugged, type C, get your charger plugged. And a type C plug is the plug that goes into the new iPhones, fire. Get your charger plug, type C. Your franchise might leak. C says, smack, your franchise might leak. Yup, in my white tee. I liked it. It was very good material from Jack Boy Maine. Phenomenal battle. I had a pleasure recapping. It only took me like an hour or so to break down all the bars and shit. And it was definitely something of my thing. Ain't something I'ma stay into or do all the time. Shout out to my brother Showtime SP. I appreciate you more than you ever thought. I'm out of this motherfucking gang gang on bang. Your boy Vida Fly, tell your mama I say hi. Yeah. Get a whoopsie and a hee-hoo. That shit was fire too.